There's almost 500 meters to get within range of the bull, and Matthew makes use of all available cover and quickly gets us to within 120 meters. The bull senses that something is wrong, but he's not sure of what we are.